call this meeting to order. Please join me in the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Tonight's meeting, all members are present this evening. Do I have a motion to approve the agenda?
So moved.
By Ben, second.
Second.
By Chad, all those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? That passes 7-0. Okay, so the first thing up is a resolution canvassing returns of votes of the school district's general election. Be it resolved by the school board of ISD 719, state of Minnesota, it is hereby found, determined, and declared that the general election of voters of this school district held on November 8, 2016, in conjunction with the state general election, was in all respects duly and legally called and held. Melissa Benarchek Inger, Lee Shimmick, and Mary Franz have received the highest number of votes and are elected to four-year terms beginning on the first Monday in January 2017. With that, do I have a motion to accept the canvassing?
So moved.
By Dan, second.
Second.
By Chad. This is a roll call vote. Chad?
Aye.
Ben?
Aye.
Dan?
Aye.
Todd?
Aye.
Rich?
Aye.
Melissa?
Aye.
That passes 7-0. All right, and next up is the approval of the resolution authorizing issuance of certificates of election and directing the school district clerk to perform other elected related duties. Okay, let's get to this. Whereas the board has canvassed the general election for school board members held in conjunction with the state general election on November 8th, the chair and clerk are hereby authorized to execute certificates of election on behalf of the school board, ISD 719, to the following candidates: Melissa Inger, Lee Shimmick, and Mary Franz. Do I have a motion to approve the issuance of certificates?
So moved.
By Todd, second.
I'll second the motion.
By Rich. Is this a roll call? Yeah. This is a roll call vote. Chad?
Aye.
Ben?
Aye.
Dan?
Aye.
Todd?
Aye.
Aye. Rich?
Aye.
Melissa?
Aye.
That passes 7-0. Do I have a motion to adjourn?
So moved.
By Dan, second.
Second.
By Ben, all those in favor say aye.
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 Aye. Opposed? That passes 7-0. See you in 27 minutes.
Question for you, Chair.
Okay.
It's just a key.